Hello guys, welcome to Health, Music and Fitness channel. This is their playtime, and every day Roman and Beast, they play with Eric because it's raining outside, it's lockdown time. We play here only. Roman, come. This is Beast. And the one with red collar, he's Roman. R for red, R for Roman. And B for Beast, B for blue. That's how we used to remember when they're on. The energy levels of Doberman are very high. They need at least 1 or 2 hours of active running or playing around in the open fields. And with this type of lockdown, it's very difficult for them to contain the energy, so they play with themselves and they become very restless. So we have to take care of their aggression. Sometimes they can become aggressive and they can bite strangers or bite each other also. Eric loves to play with them. Most of the times these three are found playing here, only running around in the drawing room. Roman, Beast, Aju. Eric ko scratch wala karo, baith jao kar. Ho jo chest scratch, tummy scratch.
So when we play with them, Beast is mine and Roman is Eric's, and they know where to go when they need a massage. This is what they do when we don't scratch their tummy. They will remind us gently. These are my three Dobermen. Thank you. Eric wants to say that they speak.
And they also sleep a lot.
Whenever they are not playing, then they will go to sleep. And then suddenly they will wake up. And if there is something outside, some cat is there or some crab is there or a big rat is there, and then they go out as if they are going for a big fight. So we'll just demonstrate that. Oh my God. Now I'll give them a command to attack. Go, go, shoot, shoot, go, 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 go,
go,
Good boy, good boy. Come on, let's go. Come on, grab it. Sit. So that's the energy level. The energy levels are very high. They need a lot of playing. Raman, here, bat up. Beast, no. Chalo, back up. Good boy. Chalo, back up. Roman, sit. Sit. Back up. Roman, come here. Idhar. I'll do it. This is Roman's way of reminding me that I have to scratch his tummy. Doberman are Velcro dogs. They call them as Velcro dogs because they like to stay with their master, and Eric is their master and I am also the master, but Eric is the primary master and the secondary master. And if they have to choose between Eric and me, they will choose Eric and protect Eric. We have tried that many times, and when I do on Eric, and they will take Eric's side, and Beast especially, he will attack me.
Okay.
Maybe two or three warnings, and then he will gently try to bite me, telling me to stop. Karijal. I was saying they are called Velcro. They are called Velcro dogs, and because they like to stay with the master, they are not dogs to be left in the backyard and you feed them and leave them in the backyard. They will sleep with you and they will eat and sleep inside and they will stay inside, and that is why they are called Velcro dogs. They will create a radius of around 8 to 10 meters around you, around the master, and they will not let anybody come inside that. They are that protective. They are very territorial, and they are aggressive, but they are very gentle. You are the master. If you are the master, they are very gentle with you. So I'll just try that thing, whether they will protect me or Eric.
Oh!
Hey, Roman! The way they play with each other, like, sometimes I get scared, like, they might injure themselves, injure the other person. But that's their style of playing. Chalo, madam. Idhar. Roman, beast! No, sit. Chalo, better. Sit. Better. Good boy. Beast is very agile and he attacks like a leopard, and he can jump from a great height, like around 6 feet height. He can jump on the road from a small cliff and attack somebody. He has done that before, and he is very flexible and he just jumps across the walls. Roman is the romantic type, and he likes to stay inside and be with us, and Beast will always be on guard, and he'll be sitting outside and looking for rats and prawns and squirrels and cats, and he will keep on alerting us. And both of them, they were the ones who alerted us when in the video I had made a video on two snakes, big cobras, 6 feet cobras, and they were going to bite the cobras, but that was a very dangerous thing. I don't know whether they were cobras or rat snakes, but most of the people said they were cobras, and we'll go by that because always go for the most poisonous one and take care of yourself. And both of them, Roman and Beast, they wanted to attack them and bite them and kill them, but we stopped them because that could have been very fatal, because snakes, when they are mating, they'll be very very aggressive, and snakes have killed dogs so many times. They have killed the dogs, and these dogs are very precious to us. So when we told them to move back, and they were loyal enough to move back and listen, they listened to us and moved back, and then we put them inside, and then slowly the snakes went to the other yard. And these dogs, they can sense your medical ailments also, and there are medical dogs, you must be knowing. And they can come to know when you are not well. If you have seizures, refractory seizures, and medicines are not working on you, and you are given medical dogs, trained dogs, who can sense the brain waves, and they will pull you down on the road and make you lie down whenever you are going to have an attack. And dogs are being used to smell and detect CA breast, CA prostate, and things like that. And few months back, I had a very bad reaction to tuna fish. I never had it. Roman, Beast, Idrao, come. Arjun. Few months back, I had a bad reaction to tuna, and my face was swollen, my lips were swollen, and I was erythematous. And when Roman and Beast saw me, they became very disturbed, and they came and sat with me on the bed. Usually they don't do that. They started barking and they were not sure what to do, and they were just there with me by my side, and that was a very comforting moment for me. And by that time, Eric and his mama, they reached home, and I had become so sick that I couldn't even get up and go to the Almira and take out some antihistamine medication or something like that. So for that time, the dogs were with me, and they took care of me. I hope you liked the video, and if you liked the video, please subscribe to our channel and comment on the video, like, share, and press the bell notification icon, and so that you get notified whenever a new video is uploaded. Thank you for watching. Eric says to say bye. Bye.
Hello.
Bye.
Face about it. As I can,
bye guys.